yesterday and today.
Listen,
yesterday and today, no ice. Now you get me, I come here, there's no ice.
I take your pardon machine numbers and I then report in the police.
Why?
I can't give you my...
You're not...
Wait, you can't do that mean
you're not, no, come here, you can't see nothing.
I saw it.
You didn't see nothing.
I saw it.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna write your number now.
Why?
No.
So mad, this so mad. Listen, I got my fresh trim. I don't even want to get my hair wet too much. We got a mad day today. Yes, my people, it's your boy Ty Logan. Don't ruin it, we're doing it. See what's going on today? I'm on my way. Listen, it's mad. This is about to be the maddest weekend man's had in long. But I thought, you know what? Let me just bring my Logies with me and let me show them behind the scenes. Off camera, let me show them what goes on behind the scenes. Today I just left the barbers, I had to get my trim and that. Yep, I'm starting a new podcast. You get it's called Milk and Two Sugars. So obviously right now my team, everyone's at the location, setting up, getting ready. I had to get my trim and that. Now I'm on my way. I'm just gonna help set up. And then bam, we're gonna film 3 episodes today. I said, fuck that! Sorry about my language. We're gonna film 3 episodes today and be productive, you get me? And then after that, I'm gonna go get some food and yeah, man. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Cause this weekend here, it's gonna be lit. Man's going camping, filming. I'm gonna bring you with me on the journey anyway. Mad! No parking, man. I feel like I've been walking for time. I just wanted to show you lot behind the scenes, you get me? I know enough of you lot, you saw me doing my car videos. Get me? That's how I started doing my car videos and that. But I'll never stop. I'm going back to them. But I just had to do a couple other things. So they knew me, they can't just say, hey, that guy from, you're rude, yeah. Yeah, I am that guy. But I'm that guy as well, doing Sky, Channel 4. You know what I'm trying to say? Comedy Central, we need the other stuff. You get me? Meetings with Sadiq Khan. Yeah, man, I gotta just have to cover up quick. I'm back with the car videos on my Instagram as well. If you don't follow my Instagram's down there somewhere, you get me? I'm here now. I'm here. See what's going on. You get me? Everyone's just doing what they gotta do. Well, go on, Jagger.
Well,
you good? It's my broski day, get me? You say it's my bro. You right, yeah? This guy here, you gotta be careful of him.
My wife,
you know I'm saying? He's not really too trustworthy, so you gotta be careful of him. I'll go on, Toya.
Yo.
I'll go on, Jagger. You see this one here? Trust me, enough things wouldn't be getting on if it weren't for that one there. You see this one here, though? Yeah? Money Mons, you crazy? Yeah. She's controlling the buttons and doing all that stuff that I can't do.
I'm gonna show you a lot later anyway. It's been 2 hours, you get me, since I last saw you and me ain't moved nowhere. Actually, I've been moving a lot, you get me? Because you see this thing here? It's not working, brother, you get me? Everything's smooth, we've got the cameras, the lights, everything's going smooth. This thing let man down, bro. I had to go just grab another wire and saying, Jagger, why you keep stairs on a statue thing?
Man said to me, man said grab another wire. How did you grab another wire? Where did you go to grab another wire? Give me my props.
I went to my good friend's house.
Give me my props.
Alright, cool.
An amazing man.
I went to Billy's house.
An amazing man.
And no, do you know what it is? He's a member of the Milk and Sugar Society.
Try it.
Yeah? My man's acting like he's helping me. He's helping all of us, you guys. You get me and yourself.
It's been a long day.
You get me?
But we're packing up right now. Nothing's going on.
Yeah,
everything
man.
Smooth?
Yeah, all wrapped up.
All wrapped up. We're back. Next morning, I'm here, I've woke up, I haven't eaten yet. Get me? I said, I told you already, it's the weekend vlog. I'm showing you what's going on. Today we're doing something crazy. Yeah? Do you know what I'm doing today? We're going camping. You get me? We're going camping. You get me? It's my brethren's birthday. You get me? Toya's her birthday, so we're just going to fly up there. She said she wants to do camping, so I said, yeah, let's make it happen. Watch this, though. Man's got some gym equipment. Feel me? Two pull-ups. Get me? You don't even know what's going on right now. Can't even do that. I mashed up myself paintballing the other day. I went paintballing. I can't even lift any of this right now. But let me show you what's going on. You see this rug, yeah? Look at that. See that? You don't even know. One sec. Let me see if you can. Because it's mad. You see this little stain here? Jolting, bro. I've all got to throw it out now, blood. So watch this now, yeah? I just moved into my new little spot. Yeah? Different. Look, watch it. Peace and quiet now. Yeah? Different things with rolling biff. I'm in the garden, I'm chilling. But let me show you what happened. Flipping. Yeah, with the rug now. Invited one of my bridges. I said, yeah, come over, man. Let's get two bottles of wine. Let's cool off. You get me? So she's come through now. She all spilt wine on my rug. So I had to dash it out. I'm pissed off about that, man. But yeah, I thought I'd show you why. There's a rug sitting there. Until later on. Bam.
So yeah, man, it's all mad right now. I'm just cutting through. You get me? I gotta just stop off. Respect, big man. I just gotta stop off, go quick. You get me? Get two bits and bobs for the camping, two snacks. Already got a bottle.
You saying, broski?
I'll go on for
you. You good? Chat to them. What are we day doing today, man? Day, what are we day, doing?
There, little camping thing.
Little camping birthday, thing. Come on.
Quick little shopping, Poundland, like, nice one. And cheap.
What are we grabbing, though, man? I even know what to get.
Yeah, man. I gotta get a little pump. You get me? Yeah, man.
You say your trim's looking sweet though, cuz.
Alright, still.
Cutting chew right now. No, quick I'm skin fade. Bro. Quickly. The hair top right now. Put in the comment, what do you think? Do I look better with lower hair, shorter hair? Let me know what you think.
Excuse me.
Yeah,
sir.
Excuse me.
Have you got, what's it, balloon pump?
Yeah, we need a pump for the balloons. Thank you.
Man.
No verbal. She didn't want to chat to you, cuz. She didn't want to chat to you. Thanks a lot, man. So, what's your name?
Rosangela.
Can you say hello for my people, please? Look.
Hello.
Come on, say the name again. What's the name?
Rosangela.
Come on. Thank you. Yeah. Have a good day, darling. Oh, you got the pump now. So you got the pump, yeah? Quick one. I don't know. What do you eat when you go camping, man? Obviously, we got long way. But I think we got a barbecue. We got. Listen, we got chicken and that. I'm hearing we're good for the barbecue. Yeah. Let's just grab this. Yeah, the prawn cocktail and the cheese and onion.
Wait, cheese and onion?
Nah, you can cut through certain time. I gotta be in the mood for it, you get me? Let me get a Capri Sun. Can't go wrong with a Capri Sun, you get me? Sorry. Thank you. This is what I'm upset about. You see, every day, you see me, I'm a good customer. Yeah? No ice. Yesterday
Stuff.
And today.
Listen.
Yesterday and today, no ice. Now, you get me, I come here, there's no ice.
I take your pardon machine number and I've been reporting the police.
Why?
I can't give you my...
You're not...
Wait, you can't do that mean
you're not coming, you can't see nothing.
I saw it.
You didn't see nothing.
I saw it.
Oh my god.
Why? Go.
Why? What happened?
Go.
I'm gone. Alright, bye. Are. On my back, no ice. I'm upset. You're upset, I'm upset, everyone's upset. I'm here, McDonald's. I'm a good serving customer. Every day I come here, there's no ice. How have you got no ice? It's the sun's out. You get me, it's cold. It's hot, sorry. I want a cold drink. Then you're gonna charge me 20p when there's no ice. I'm not making a big deal. I'm just stressing my opinion. She went on a mad thing still. But this is what it is though. I'm vlogging. I gotta show you what really goes on in life. Get me? It's all mad. It's all scary out here. I'm gonna write your number plate. I'm gonna take your number plate now. I'm gonna take your number plate. Get me? Got me all shook now. Don't know what to do. Police, who's gonna? I don't even know what you to get out of here, man. Hey, yo. I'm here right now. Cut and chill. Yeah! Come on. I think man's at the wrong place, you know. Oh, look, they come down. Look, the people that were coming. Man's in trouble. Look, I'm in trouble. Yeah, I'm in trouble. How you doing? We're meant to be doing a... We're going camping.
Oh, yeah, cool. So just in there. But I'll check you in. I'll give you the... Are you with him?
Yeah, he's with me, yeah. So I'm saying right now, I thought I was in trouble, but we ain't in trouble. She just come through to check us in, make sure that we're all smooth, make sure that we're all good. All got food in my mouth still. It's all mad, don't know what to do. But we're here anyway. We're here with myself and Rebecca. Is that your name?
Holly.
Rebecca? Holly. Me and Holly. I'm just doing a vlog today. You get me? So we're here at what park is it?
Aldenham Country Park.
Aldenham Country Park. That's what we're doing today. I'm gonna catch you in a minute. I've got some paperwork to do. Sorry about that. You get me? A few technicals. I thought I was in trouble. You get me? Yeah, man. We're here right now. Let me show you exactly what's going on. I'm driving into the car. You look for I'm petrol. Is that what's going on? That was, look at that, they all jumping on top of each other now. Nah, that is mad. Let me zoom in so you lot can see. Man's in Emmy. Yo. Look at that. Man like Shaun the Sheep. Yo. We'll give a man types of weird looks I don't want to be seen. Let me get out of here, man. Raw, I'm all skidding all over the gaff. Why, yeah. Bro, look at that, my gang slang there, tent ready up. I feel so bad. If you ever go camping with females, you need to make sure that you help them put up the tents. Look how late I'm running. Tents already up. These are real females. You need them kind of females in your life. They're gonna bring something to the table. Welcome back there, girl. What's going on? What are you saying? We're here. What's going on, Jiggy J's? Come on, man. Let me pull up. One sec. Yeah. Well, right now, I ain't gonna lie to you, yeah? Man's gonna go feed some goat. You get me? I'm gonna go feed some mutton, yeah? Tutu mutton, man's gonna go grab some grass. You get me?
Yeah.
Huh?
So funny.
Mutton goat.
Mutton's goat?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Mum's grabbing the whole thing. This is the same thing, cuz. Mum's gonna go feed my jaggers. I'm gonna give them something better. I was gonna give them a bit of grass. I'm gonna give them some pretzels. Yeah? Can we catch you? Yeah! They even show you lot what's going on in here, blood. I didn't even know what was going on in here. Yeah? Nothing's going on, barbecue. Yeah? 2-2 skewer. Yeah? Cutting through, man. I even wanna do look. Buns. Yeah? I told you already I had to come through with the sauce. I can't see no hot and pepper though. No hot and pepper. Come on, man. We cutting through. These are the noodles to get as well. Yeah? Enough people telling man to go get indomie and all that. But this is the one that I eat. Yeah? Da-da. So we're drinking, I don't drink whiskey, but we got some brandy, we got yeah? We got enough selections, marshmallows, no in the nighttime, little barbecue, little, enough to hold it in. Yeah, I'm gonna show you that later, anyway. Yeah, man. We got two quang quang. You get me, quang quang, quang quang? Yeah, man, we're cutting through. But anyway, what was I meant to do? Let me get to the main bit, what I was meant to do, anyway. Let me cut you in some pretzels. You get me? And give them some. So right now, man's gonna feed the goat them two pretzels and that. I'm kind of scared now. You get me? I don't know what to do. These are on their own thing. They don't want grass. Yo, hey yo. I don't think they can hear, but I don't think they can hear like that. Yo, big man. Hey, listen, this man's gonna get me mad. He ain't listening, blood. Hey yo, the man they like the grass. I don't think they wanna eat none of this stuff. Yo. Yeah, man. Hey, they ain't listening, man. Cooling off right now. Got our little set up there. I'm just gonna let you lot know anyway what's gonna happen and what goes on.
Do you know what? Grab me a cup. Fuck it.
She thought you had that. Drink.
All right, cool. It's birthday girls thing, yeah? Do you want to have shots? Birthday shots. I don't really drink too much, but I said, you know what? I've been working hard, yeah? I'm even working out. But I said, you know what? Let me just get to what I gotta do.
Come on, man.
Pour it up.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday, my jackal. Cheers.
Back here. Oh,
shit.
Ooh, come on,
babe. I'm a pussy and I can't even check. Woo!
Let's go again. This guy's moving mad. Hear what I'm saying? You see my bro? He's moving like he can drink, you know? He's all telling me to take another shot. I nearly just died just now. He can't even manage the thing. Alright, you know what? Watch him. Give him a couple of hours. Watch him. He's gonna be done. You know it's true though. Watch that. He's gonna be done. What?
I've never seen that before.
That's mad.
Sheet of mutton, you know. No man cooked that at.
Mm-hmm. That's what rice and
I didn't
beans.
Know that's mutton.
Jerk,
you know?
Chicken.
I thought mutton was goat.
It's the same thing, I swear. Nah, lamb.
Yeah, mutton's it's different,
lamb.
Isn't it?
Mm. I don't even know still. You see really? Lamb, mutton, yeah. You see goat. I swear mutton is like the baby lamb. All right? Mm. Mutton is the baby lamb, innit?
That's nah, mutton is the old lamb. Yeah, it's the old, no. It's the old sheep. Mutton is a mature sheep. You see a lamb, that's a baby sheep. See these little mini ones rolling around, they're
so,
the lambs.
So, I'm getting lamb chops.
That's the babies. They're at least a year old though,
That's why they're so sweet and tender, innit?
That's
why they're... Chat mugging.
I said he enjoyed little baby ones, bro.
I'm sorry, I'm not. Yeah,
enjoying the lamb.
But yeah, man, we're just here right now. We're enjoying. You get me. We're here. It's mad. You get me. I even know where I am. Emmerdale. It's a good Emmerdale. Time. You get me. We just have a few drinks. You get me. Assuming we have a little cook up. What are we eating today? What are we having?
Chicken wings, prawns, corn on the cob, beef burger.
I swear we got
egg
some
fried
pasta.
Rice.
Egg fried rice. Yeah. You get me. We're eating good today. They're gonna think we're outside. Salad. They're gonna think that because we're outside that we don't know what we're doing. Yeah. Alright, bro. We got this today. We're eating better than you. We're outside. No one's there. Jerk chicken wings. All sorts.
Everything, man.
Is this the trick to the
trade? That's the trick to the trade, bro.
Right,
yeah, man, get in the grass. Ooh, the lamb. You like the lamb? Get them sweet.
Feed the little man, bro. Let me give you some.
and then feed your daughter because you're moving mad. Feed your daughter.
This is what I'm talking about. Nah, man, if you got kids, you got to look after your kid. I told you this before. You got to look after your kids. Nah, man, you're moving mad. You're trying to give me a kiss. Nah, don't kiss me. I'm playing with you. The man, they try to get excited. Cuz, come again. One more time.
Go on, feed him.
Make sure you feed your kids, though. Come. Look, they're scared to eat.
Go on, yeah.
You got to do double two load, in one. It? Yeah, I'll give you the bigger load because you're moving hungry. Here, man. Here! Yo, Joe, man, eat that. He's a bad mum. She's a bad mum. I don't know what I'm talking about.
She's a bad mum.
She's a bad mum. You got a big head. What'd you want, Paul?
You got more.
Oh! Handle this one.
Go on, then.
He's moving, man. Look at his tongue.
Yeah, look at him.
Like look a giraffe.
Oh, look, he knows, man. That's deep. Help him, call him. Go do the bah. You know what I mean? Give him a little name call, bro.
No! You don't do it! Right? I've had enough of you. Okay? No behaviour. Come, boo-boo. Boo-boo.
Boo-boo.
Hey, boo-boo.
Boo-boo.
No, he's his mum. You got to drift apart and succeed. Don't let no one slow you down. You saw what's going on. You can't eat because of your mum.
So look, boo-boo. He's eating it. Ty, he's having it. Do you know what it is? They don't even want the grass, man. They don't want it. Look, the mum's all coming and taking it.